Hi guys, my name is Sharlene Taule. I am an actress and a singer. So I grew up in Dominican Republic. I was born and raised there. I come from a very united musical family, and I think from them I learned to incorporate music into my daily life. When I saw a play in theater, like a musical theater play, that's when I fell in love with both at the same time, and I was like, I want to do both. I can't even choose. It's like acting and singing and dancing. Let's throw that in as well. So I was doing production. I was actually working behind cameras. And the editor of the show that I was working on told me about this movie that he was gonna edit. And he said, why don't you go and do the casting? I went to the audition, I booked it, and that was my first film. And the same casting director that booked that film called me for his next film. And yeah, that's how I got, you know, kind of addicted to it. One of my highlights is working at Star for Fox and being the villain of the first season in a show that has actors such as Queen Latifah, Benjamin Jabrad, Lenny Kravitz, Naomi Campbell, etc. You know, that was definitely one of the best moments of my career. And then I started writing my own songs, and I think that definitely changed me as a singer, as an artist. So, Yo Pago Lo Mio is definitely one of the songs that I love the most because I created a powerful female anthem about women that don't need men to pay for their own things because we have goals and we work and we can pay for it. You cannot buy us. Yo Pago Lo Mio, no te necesito. I got my money, boy. Hey, I got my own. I want the girls that listen to me that may have the same dreams to know and understand that it's okay to be themselves. They don't have to look a certain way, they don't have to sound a certain way, they don't have to do things because other people have done it. People are always telling me, oh my God, you should focus only on one thing, or what are you doing? Now you're dancing, now you're acting, now you're writing, now you're singing. Yes, it's my life, and I want to live it how I want to live it, and I want people out there to feel the same way. For me, the craft has been always the most important thing. You know, it's just about feeling blessed to be able to be doing this for so long and to keep at it and, you know, not giving up and having these amazing highlights in my career. Papi, let's get ready to rumble. Baby, move my body to the mambo. Me gusta cómo se mueve. Dime cómo se siente. I want to tell everybody out there that it's just possible. If you work hard enough, you dream strong enough, and you just don't give up, it is possible. No, que aquí nadie va a tocar. No, que aquí nadie